Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Dark Forces. I cleared out my saves and I just wanted to make sure I had the right save point, and I do. And I also, what I did was, is I off-screened pretty much the entire search process for secret areas, so I pretty much know exactly where they all are. Well, to the best of my ability, I really, you know, I pretty much looked absolutely everywhere, and I don't think I missed any, so we could get through this video without too many problems. And I'll show you where they are, obviously. And hopefully we could get to the next R2Q5. We could get to the next place we need to go without too many problems. Pick up this stuff. Haha. Secret area. But we didn't need any of the shields, we just pretty much used all the ammo. Which is very important in this game, because it seems to go by very quickly. Okay. Let's make sure that we didn't miss any that was dropped on the floor. I don't think we did, though. Yeah, I think we're good. I kind of have a new philosophy when it comes to shooting, and I think it works pretty well, all things considered. Man, those lights. I'm not a big fan of those lights, to be honest. I think they could have done a better job on the textures. Or the effect of the textures, or whatever. Not a big deal, though. Take one of those. And, find something to clue the Dark Trooper. I guess we did. So, we're on our way out. Can you believe it? Ah, screw that. No fall damage. And there was a secret area we missed out here. Oops. Damn it. That's that. Now to get back to our ship. And I don't really know what the best way that would be is. Let's just go this way for fun. Oops, I forgot to make sure there was no secret area over here. Yeah, there isn't. And yes, you do lose health if you stay underwater for too long. I found that out yesterday. And here are the stairs. I getting lost. You can barely see through this crap. No, I take it back. Those are horrible. Pro droids. We never encountered those before. At least not in this game. But I'm gonna cheap shot them. Take that. Dead. So basically what I'm saying is I'll play through the first part of a level blind, but then I'll go back and look for all the secrets off screen. Then I'll show them to you on screen, so that way I don't spend time looking for them. We're through. Yes, there's nothing spectacular about the thing moving. There's no commentary or anything of that nature, so we could just go right on through. And we're pretty much done with the level. Where am I? Time to go through. Whoops. Nah, I don't really need that crap. Whoa. I didn't even know that happened because I took a different route last time. Well, we'll find our way. I think. I wish they gave me some of the map. Jeez. No, this isn't the way we want to go because that leads to the water. And if I'm right, this should lead me to the other side of the bridge that I want to go to. Like, exactly right here. Perfect. Now, these doors should be online. Yeah, just take it easy with those guys. Ammo. Gonk droid. Gonk. Take out the Death Star Trooper first. Get rid of the Stormtrooper next. And we're good to go. Yeah, it's kind of unfair, huh? They're all dead. Which is A-okay by me.
That thing you found was a weapon of some sort. Too large for a human being to use. Most likely, it is a prototype weapon for the Dark Trooper. I found the symbol MR on the barrel, the signature of an infamous weapon specialist named Moff Rebus, a real character known for his paranoia and extreme loyalty to the Empire. He may be our next lead to the Dark Trooper. Rebus has hidden himself somewhere deep within the sewage system under the city of Anuet. He has engineered an elaborate system of drain gate switches designed to thwart any intruders from discovering the route to his lab. First, activate these switches. Then your search for Rebus may begin. Beware, it is likely Rebus has surrounded himself with guard droids, and the largely unexplored sewer maze may hold other dangers as well. Remember, we need both of you back alive. I'll have the decontamination shower warmed up and ready.
Okay, cool. This is the first time I got to get to this level, actually. I explored the secret base in Tele briefly on my own before, but now this is all very new to me. I haven't been here before. Too bad the textures on the Moldy Crow don't work so well right there, but that's okay. I'm pretty excited to... Where the hell am I going? All right. Ah, Damn those probe droids. Whoa. What the hell are those? Grands? Oh my gosh. I didn't know there were grands here. Were there even grands in the original game? Well, that'll just make things a whole lot easier, won't it? Ah, shit! Alright, guys. I think that's enough for now. We'll explore more of the sewers next time we come back.